Hey friends, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Claudio, and today I've got something super cool to explore in Adobe Express. The Adobe team just dropped a brand new feature, and it's a game changer. Say hello to video self-record right inside the Adobe Express editor. What does that mean? It means you can record yourself directly within the Adobe Express web browser app using your built-in camera. No extra apps, no exporting clips. It's all in one magic. So let's go ahead and jump right in. Let's launch a brand new project here in Adobe Express, and we'll add a photo or a video for context. In this case, I'm going to choose something like national parks, because who doesn't love some epic nature views? Now it's time to add myself into this video here. And we'll do that by clicking on the media button here. And you see right there, it says record yourself. If this is the first time you do this, you'll need to allow permissions to use your mic and your camera. Click the gear icon to make sure and select the video camera and microphone that you prefer. Yes, even your fancy external camera. Position your video anywhere you want to be on view here. You could also resize it and move it later on, so no stress. Hit record and start talking. You have up to 5 minutes. I highly recommend using a script or even chunking your videos into sections. Did you know there are over 400 national parks in the US? The United States National Park Service manages more than 400 areas, including parks, monuments, battlefields, seashores, and historic sites. Once you're done, click Save Recording, and now the fun part, editing. You can move your video around, crop it, color correct it, add effects, and animate it. And my favorite feature, use the Enhanced Speech tool for crisp, clear audio. Want to add more takes or keep the story going? Just add a new scene and repeat the magic. Once you're happy with your recording, you can go ahead and click download and share this project with your friends, classmates, or on social. And that's how to use the new video self-record feature in Adobe Express. If you've enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell for more creative tips. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace.